Hi, this is Waylon Revis from A Killer's Confession, and this is some of the stuff I do as a pre-show ritual. A, we don't run with any crew, so we really have to do things ourselves around here. So about an hour before the show, I will eat 20 almonds, I'll eat one apple, I'll drink 5 bottles of water, and then I'll start my vocal warm-ups that are given to me by Jamie Bandera, and I'll take about 20 minutes to do that. Then, after that's all said and done, we wait for the last band to go on. We'll go on stage, load up our stuff. But during that time, I'm usually got a hood up and I'm all in my own zone. And, you know, just really focusing on putting on a good show that night, entertaining everybody. Being the fact that we don't have a crew that comes out with us, don't really get to spend much time being by yourself. You know, you're out there doing all the work. You're doing the loading. You're checking the stuff. And we get out there and we really work it hard, you know. But like the pre-show rituals, we just get together, look at each other. It's like, damn it, I got to look at you again. But there's a little pre-story, what we do before stage. And it ain't really that much. It's just warm up and do the job that we're not willing to pay anybody to do.